taken to the emergency room Friday evening. That is according to a tweet sent out around 6 p.m. last night. Gleason says he's been having relentless hiccups for almost a week, and doctors think it's an early sign of pneumonia. There are no updates yet on his condition. Now, Gleason has been the voice for people living with ALS since he was diagnosed back in 2011. We are obviously wishing the very best for Steve and hoping for a speedy recovery. Well, new